Hello guys, my name is Khan, and actually in today's video I will show you guys that how you can make a log file. So what is log files means that actually it's one of the kind of output file that so if you guys remember that whatever you do, if you do coding, it keeps on getting result in this window where my cursor is currently. But suppose if you want to save those outputs, maybe you want to share it with your supervisor or to your senior staff member. So how can you do that? So one way is a easier way of doing is that if you go to here to this tab, you can see there is a notebook sign which is saying log begin, close, suspend. So I want to start a log. So I'm starting a log here. So suppose I want to log, there is already a log file. I want that my log file or my report file gets saved in this folder, and I'm naming it as report one. And actually I want to save it. I usually save it in a log file because .log is a text file format, and the text file can by default can be opened by Windows, so you don't need to install anything. So I save it. So if you come here, you can see that the Stata is saying that we are starting a log with log using with the file names as this report1.log. So now suppose if I use the data that I have, so suppose if I upload the sysuse auto data which comes with the Stata when you install it. So this is a already built-in data set in the Stata. So if I upload it, then suppose I have a foreign variable here, and there is a tabulation command as a stab which will, and if you write down foreign after it, which is the variable name, if you enter it, it will tell us about how many times domestic appeared in the observation, on how many times foreign appears in the observation. So I'm just going to do some computations after starting a log. So I did this thing, so I also want to generate a temp variable is equal to, so as you guys remember, the gen is the generate command to create another variable is equal to, and suppose I'm saying it is equal to foreign, so I've created it. But suppose this is all the work I want to do, and I want to close it, and I want to show that this is the thing that I have done to my seniors. So I will go back to here, this notebook sign, I will click it, and I want to close this log file now. So I will close log file. Okay, so now this thing is done by using this option. And if I go to my folder now, as you can see, there is a report one here now, and if I open it, you can see that all the work that I have done, that I have used this sysuse auto, then I have tabulated foreign, then I have generated this variable. So this is the thing that you can share, you can report to your senior. But there is another way of doing it, suppose especially when you are doing in a log file, in a do, if you're making a do file. So if I am making a do file, so first I will make some working directory, cd, and I want to make it the same folder, working directory in this folder, so that my log file gets saved here. So this is my working directory. So whatever my output will be, this gets saved there. So I will say log, so I'm starting a log after my work, starting the working directory, log using inverted commas, file name which will be, I will go to say result to dot log, and then if this actually I'm using the previous two file that I have already shared with you guys before. So in this new file I'm creating some labels, creating some categories, and then valuing those labels, and in the end I want to close that log. So I'm creating a log close. So suppose if I come to line 29 and then Control Shift Home, so I'm selecting all the code and then I'm pressing Control D. Now this is the, now Stata have started this log from here, and then saved everything that I have done in my do file with the output result that okay, when I have run this generate price cat is equal to dot, then the output was 74 missing values. So even in suppose now if I come here and I think one thing to also write down here is to replace, because whenever I will rerun there will be if there is a result to log file already I want to replace it. So if suppose if I also add tab foreign, so it will also capture that thing too. So now I'm rerunning the whole do file again, Control Shift Home, then Control D, and you can see. So now if I go back to my folder, then I will show you guys there must be another result to output file, which is a text file I have created. I can open it and then I can scroll down. You can see all the commands that I have run, all the changes that Stata have made. If I have made some tabulation, it will be also shown here. So it is, if this is log file is very important, especially if you have to represent your results or results to your seniors, because maybe they don't have the, you don't want to share your do files, data files, in order to first they run it and then they see the results. So it's a easier way that okay, you can just share the text file, just one file to your supervisor or seniors, that this is the output file, these are the results I got from my analysis, and in that file they can even see the command that they use and the results that you use.